Scott County, the investigation continues into a crash that took the life of a woman who died after she was hit by a vehicle on I-75. Deputies say they found the woman's body Sunday morning around 4 in the middle lane on I-75 near mile marker 139 in Georgetown. According to the sheriff's office, the driver of the vehicle that hit her remained on the scene after the collision and is cooperating with the investigation. Deputies say drugs and alcohol do not appear to be a factor.